Hello and welcome to this video. In this video, we are going to be analyzing data based on a column. We will be grouping and analyzing data. A column contains data that has repeated values, and knowing the repetitions of those values can be very useful. To begin, I'm going to drag a summarize tool from the toolbar into the canvas area. I've dragged in a summarize tool into the canvas and I've connected it to the text to column tool. In the configuration window on the left, from the fields here, select the field for mobile one, and then in the add button there is a drop down. Click on the drop down. In the drop down list, select group by, and that will add a row to the action list. In the actions area, with the mobile one still selected, click on the drop down again, and this time select the option for count. Under the actions area, in this column for output field name, we're going to click inside this text box and change the name of this field from mobile one. We're going to call it mobile area code. I have renamed the field here to mobile area code. Next, I'm going to add a sorting tool to connect to the summarize tool. So I click on the sorting tool here, and then I'm going to add that. So I've added the sorting tool here to connect to the summarize tool. In the canvas, you can see that the sorting tool has not been configured, so we have to configure it in the configuration window. So in the configuration window, under the name column, we're going to click on the drop down. I'm going to select count. And then under the order column, we're going to click on the drop down. I'm going to select descending. Once you've done that, let's run the workflow by clicking on the run button. If we take a look at the result window, it contains two columns only. We have the mobile area code and we have the count. The data is sorted by the number of people with the same area code, beginning with the highest number. In this video, we analyze some data based on a column by grouping and analyzing the data. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.